Sell, sell, sell. Now it's time for even more fun. Sell your game to your school. Here's some ways you might want to think about drawing a crowd. Number one, give your game a name. The wackier, the better. Number two, make a poster or flyer. Words and pictures to sell your idea. And the price. Number three, is there a prize or is taking part enough of a prize? Take some photos and videos of your finished game being used and share them here on Toolbox.